Hey guys, my name is Seville over here. I'm Cam Shift Partner. I was just doing him a favor here to send you a quick video on this beautiful Murano. I know you wanted me to go over a couple of the features, so I want to start off. You do get the forward parking sensors all the way around, 360 view camera as well, and forward emergency braking. If you take a quick peek up here, I don't know if you'll be able to tell, but right there is actually another camera that works with the pedestrian detection as well. On top of that, with the lane departure warning, as well as high beam assist. We are now inside the vehicle here. You are going to get the memory seating right there, heated steering wheel as well, and right here you are going to get the powered lift gate, as well as this guy right there is how to turn on all your sonar sensors and turn them all off too, again working with the lane departure warning and everything like that. Now when we come up to this guy over here, you are going to have your digital speedometer, which is really, really nice. It's very, very necessary. Traffic sign recognition up at the top there, so wherever you're driving, you always know what the speed limit is. You can scroll through using this two buttons right here, the folders that are right here, and you can actually go through in depth, find out different ranges and everything like that, figure out your driving aids, as well as go all the way over into your settings. Clicking OK, which is right there, you will actually end up in your driver's advanced display screen here, which is probably one of the coolest things about this unit. When you click OK, so it brings you to all your different safety features, from your lane departure warning, to the blind spot detection, to the emergency braking, which is right here. You are going to get the front and rear, which is really nice as well. So if you're ever backing up into anything, you are going to, it's going to beep at you. And then once you get too close, it will apply braking pressure for you. When we come along over here, you are going to get the map system here, beautiful 8-inch touchscreen. Now, the coolest thing about it is zooming in and zooming out is nice, but also your destinations. It's super as easy as tapping and going. Hitting the main menu button is really nice. As long as you're connected to SiriusXM, this is fully customizable. You have options here. You're able to take it in and take a peek here real quick to see where are the nicest gas stations for the cheapest price. And wow, take a look at that. We got some cheap gases here. I wonder what it's like over there in BC. Excuse me. Audio mode here, Apple CarPlay and Android Auto is available. You have the options of SiriusXM, which is really nice, and Bluetooth capabilities. What is also cool about the screen here too is your backup camera. Now you are gonna get the backup camera here, full 360 view, live action, and everything like that as well. If those beepings ever get too annoying, that sonar button I told you about, we just tap that, shuts her all down for you, and you never have to worry about it ever again. So what's also really nice too is you are gonna get a forward facing camera too. Now if I go into drive here and you're going to park under 10K an hour, you are able to have real-time parking here. See, if I move forward, it moves with me. Just as so. So that's really nice too. Now let's put her back in park here. We're gonna shut this guy off. There we go. And we're gonna shut her off. We're gonna come on down here. You are gonna get the push to start there and the heated seats too. What's really nice about this unit is you are have heated seats in the rear too. And then of course you get the dual panoramic sunroof. If you guys have any more questions or concerns, give me a shout here at 780-456-1449. One quick stop, boom, adaptive cruise control as well. Really, really important. Again, my name is Seville, Cam's Shift Partner here. If you have any questions, give me a call and or give Andrew over at Northside Nissan a shout.